Demon eyes? What? This game's a nightmare. Okay, the walls have eyes. Hey, what's up, you guys? Matt Hatress here. We're playing Nightmares or Demon Eyes? I have no idea which one is which. I honestly don't. Hang on, let's flip around for a second. There we go. And now I'm upside down. I'm in a bit of predicament. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, the sensitivity. Looks well made. Free game. That made me jump. No. Oh, let's enter the dark hallway. That makes perfect sense. I don't like this. You hobnobber. Run towards the glowing thingy. Oh, it's just broken glass. The music's getting louder. That wasn't scary. Sorry, I thought I had a breathing commit. Sorry if you see my thumb popping in and out of the screen. Okay. The wall is freaking out. Need your help, but we need to stay quiet. After the crash, I woke up here. Please help me. I tried to unlock the door, but there is no key. Please help me before they come back. Am I on a timer or? Why is this thing so high? It's always in the toilet. Keys are always in the toilet. Except for this time, key wasn't in the toilet. Where is the key? You gonna run at me? No. Okay. Excuse me. Thank you. I thought you weren't going to come back for me. We need to get out of here. Save the girl. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Well, I'm stuck. I broke the game. Here. I'm stuck. I broke the game. We'll see how it ends. Stay freaking, my friends.